Hello, I'm the director of Super Fake Bros for Faketendo 3DS and Wii U, Fred the One. I originally intended this to be a short update on the game, but instead, decided it would be best if we held a short direct dedicated to Super Fake Bros. Granted, it's not going to be a very long one, but I still hope you enjoy what is shown today. Let's begin.
We are going down!
You may know this fellow as Corey Baxter, from the hit TV show Corey in the House. He also appeared in the hit TV show That's So Raven, but this time, he's appearing in Super Fake Bros. Let's talk about Corey's moveset. As you can see, he isn't the tallest character in the game, but he sure passed a good hit. His neutral B is called the Flurry of Swag, where he unleashes a flurry of swag that'll deal great knockback. When Corey executes his side smash, it results in him stealing your bitch, which will not do much at first, but will gradually do damage to over time. Very dangerous in the long run. His down special is known as Daddy No, where Corey will let loose a mighty scream in which he'll say Daddy No. The longer the move is charged, the more damage it deals. On special occasions, if this attack is charged to maximum potential, Corey's father, Victor Baxter, will join the fight for a brief moment, throwing all sorts of cooking-related items at other opponents. This idea ultimately took away from the creativity of adding Cooking Mama to the mix, so we decided not to add her. We'll hope you understand. When Corey uses his up smash, he will pull up the red phone from the White House and call in the US Army, which will drop nukes and C-bombs down on the stage. Like his down special, the longer the charge, the harder the bombs will hit. And finally, for his final smash, Corey will go into beast mode, reminiscing from his That's So Raven days, but we'll get into how that works at a later date. And now, Shrek joins the battle. You won't believe how many times the development team and I got requests to add Shrek to the fight. How could we possibly say no to him? As you can see, Shrek is a mighty and powerful character, one of the game's heavy hitters. He's still relatively new and still in development, so we don't have much to say about him yet, except that when playing as Shrek, it'll be relatively easy to get KOs on opponents with somewhat low damage. Super Fake Bros is a wonderful creation, featuring all kinds of your favorite characters, so I hope you'll look forward to playing as some of them. That's all for now. I'm Fred the One, signing out.
Everybody, it's me, Mickey Mouse. Say, you want to come inside my clubhouse? Well, all right, let's go.
M-I-C-K-E-Y-M-O-U-S-E.
Welcome to our clubhouse. Huh? Oh, thanks, Pluto. Oh boy, it's a note from
Masahiro Sakurai.
It says,
this is your chance to defeat Nintendo's greats. Super Smash Brothers.
Up to today. Let's see.
How about giving me a little intro there?
Mickey Mouse.
The high ridingest, rootin' tootin'est cowboy hero of all time, Sheriff Woody!